Today we are going to make caterpillar using oval tool, text tool and pencil tool.
For caterpillar you have to open MS Paint for the desktop user. So this is MS Paint, paintbrush. Today we are going to make caterpillar with the help of text tool, oval tool and pencil tool. So first I am selecting oval tool to make two circles. I will make four circles. So first I am making circle 1. Three and four. I have done four circles. Now I will make eyes with the help of oval tool only. Now I will select pencil tool. For the desktop user, you can change the size of pencil tool. So here I am selecting the third one, 3 pixels, and I am making nose and smile. Okay. Now I will make the remaining part like legs and antennas. Fine. Now I'll make antennas. Now I have to fill color. Before that I need to select color from the color palette from the right side, so I'm selecting green color. Now I'll select color bucket and I'll fill color 1, 2, 3, 4. And I want to fill yellow color outside, so I'm selecting yellow color from the color palette and color bucket, and I'm filling color yellow color. You can select black color and fill inside this small circle. You can select another color also as per your choice. Now, I need to write caterpillar. Now, how can I write? I'll write using text tool. For the mobile user, the sign was T. For the text tool, your sign is A. So, I'm selecting A, text tool. And here, you have to write caterpillar. Now, the same way what we have done with the mobile user, we selected the color. So, you can select color for your text. So, I'm selecting red color. And you can increase or decrease the size here for your text. So here the size of text is 11. I am selecting 18. And I am writing caterpillar using text tool. You can select different style also. But I am not selecting right now. Now you have to write caterpillar. For C is capital. So you can use a caps lock key from your keyboard. On the caps lock key. Now switch it off again. Caterpillar. Okay. So my drawing is done. So you can move with the help of a four-headed arrow. And you can shift anywhere as per your choice. So here you can see I have done caterpillar using oval tool, text tool and pencil tool. So this, children, you can try it home. Thank you so much, children, and good day. Thank you.